Morning Trend. Come on. Waking that ass up. Rebels. Renegade. Anya. It's the AM Star Morning Show.
What a way to start it off.
Morning. We are powered by Flow. I want to say happy birthday going out to Anya. Today is her birthday. She's over in America celebrating.
Happy birthday, baby.
It's also Post Malone's birthday, the rapper. And now we have our honored guest, Mr. Opry Hay, in the building.
Hola, hola, hola.
We just, wow.
Como estas, you know what I mean? Spanish mommies and us.
We just played a song for the record. It was, yo, I like it. Good production, good everything. Now, Bubbles has some questions for you.
Now, cool. Aside from the first song you released, yeah. Which I'm guessing was a warm-up, I listened to this song, and when I listen to the song, especially with local artists that I like, and I don't even like calling them local artists, listening to your song as a rapper, the first verse was dope. You went in, I was like, alright, cool. Like, this the Opry Hay I know anyway, so it wasn't like a surprise. Now the second verse, sir. I don't like mincing words, beating around the bush.
Alright, let's go.
It was very blunt, abrasive.
Yeah.
It seems like you were going at someone's neck surgically.
Pugnacious.
Yes. If anything.
Not true.
I would like to know if you care to share the origin and break down the second verse.
I want you to break down the lyric, because you probably have a line in your head, Bubbles.
I would only be able to paraphrase, but you went away, had to come back.
That could be a lot of yourself. That could be a lot of man. A lot of man went away and had to come back.
For Black Friday, we got to go and come back.
Well, even Black Friday could humble you. You probably thought you brought more money than that. I don't know.
There's not a lot of people who went away to pursue a rap dream. I know about one.
I know one.
I know one who went away, got a Grammy, and came back, which you mentioned in the song. And I know one who did, and I don't know what he came back with.
Boy? I mean,
first of all, just break down the second verse for me.
The second verse was more of a competitive thing. Like, I love to hear people's opinion of, like, who the top rapper is. And, yo, that just me, honestly. Like, I would battle anybody. If Jay-Z gave me the time of day, I would try. He could wash me, but I would still try. You see what I'm saying? Yeah. So, off of that vibe, I was just going in, like, yo, let me switch up the beat. It unexpected. I just go and switch it up on them. And I going to throw some jobs out there for whoever they see fit.
So, it was a wide-casted net.
Anybody welcome to take the punch.
All right, cool.
But I can honestly say that they most likely is a target for a punch. You know, just swing wild in the crowd.
So can you break down a few of the lines, especially with the ones pertaining to whoever humbling themselves? I know from a couple of songs that you had a problem with somebody's top five. I don't know whose top five it was.
Forget a top five.
Yeah. Just to show you that I listen.
The list don't even have the sauce.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Just to show you I be listening.
Respect. Lines that I could really break down. Father God, why they let me get the mic? Killer dude, hype. Why? Because they claim things that they, you understand? They claiming things.
I paraphrase it now, but I think you said something about even if, I'm not talking about your family money, blah, blah,
I ain't
blah.
Talking about no family money. Yes. No, this is all mine. I saying that I power my own wave. I do everything. Anything you see Opry here doing is off the strength that I went, use my phone, write some 16s, and I got the opportunities that.
Okay. All right, cool.
You understand?
I thought you guys were going to call a name, but hey.
We could.
I was waiting on it.
No, I don't.
You see, when he was rapping, rap is art. If you sit down, you listen to it, it's going to paint you a picture. And the picture of the rapper that I was seeing.
You know the best part about it, though? Doing it in a style that I did makes you not even have to say a name.
Right.
People just come out and it's blurred. Okay. I didn't even have to say anything.
Well, you know I went in.
I said
I had to say. But I wanted some confirmation because it wasn't like we were actually talking face to face. It was on Twitter. Of course. So I gave you my comments and I said I actually love both of the songs you released.
Yeah.
I love the direction you were going. I love your pace. I love the what you were saying. If you call it a soup, everything in the soup was absolutely delicious.
Yeah, man.
And I hate soup. I think soup's for sick people. And obviously, you are a sick person, sir. So
I feel healthy today, man.
I just want to say that I think you're going in the right direction.
I appreciate it.
I will admit, I'm 10 times more proud because you're from town.
Yeah,
ten times.
Hey, I
know.
I can live it out for sure. Yeah, no. Yo, I mean, Tom got a record for that.
For the record,
Tom got a record. Tom be bringing them rappers, bro. It's a struggle, bro.